slow signs, we are back with another motherfucking video.
Number one, we ain't gonna stop till we number zero. You know what I'm saying? Before number one.
My bus today leaves at 6 for Atlanta, and right now I just got some laundry and last minute packing that I need to do, so I'm about to do that and to let y'all look at everything and what I pack and stuff, and then take y'all to the nail shop with me because it don't make no sense. I got my nails done last week and that shit popped off. I don't like that. Yeah, but yeah, so make sure you like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend, and stay slime, you know, because we going up. Okay, okay, so I just turned on some music to get me going and I'm about to start packing. What should I just clean first? I'll just straighten up a little bit, I guess. Just like that. Fuck it, bitch. Okay, this is what I got. So. So we have made it to our first destination. He about to get a haircut. He looking rough. It's the look for me. Destination number two, and I'm here to get my selfie stick thing. My brother is a loser. So when you watch this, you know that you were a loser. Hopefully they got it, because if not, I just have to. And I just don't want to do that. And then after that, we're going to get some wings. Because you can't go to Atlanta and not get wings. And then I need to take some pictures because it's the fit for me. Spirit pool. See, they got tripods, but I don't, this is, oh, okay. It said extends to up to 28 and that extends up to 30. Dang, this one $4 and that one not. What's the, oh, maybe because this is wireless and Bluetooth. So yeah, it picked up it's more sturdy and everything too. First time that long one though.
Yeah.
And I think I end up leaving it in New York, in Jersey.
Yeah, I think so too.
We have arrived. It's so pretty. What? It's going all night, all day. What? You said what about it? You left it? I had it.
Jumpsuit is from Burlington. $20. It's real cute. Cute and chill.
I'm nervous. I hate planes. You get the turbulence for me. And the little ear popping and stuff. Yeah, I don't like that.
Recording, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well,
I'm just saying, so now, is this part of the easier than anybody?
It probably is. You don't have to drive around like this car. But I thought it was fast.
So hours later, I got me a little nap in. So now we about to go down 125th Street and what the heck? Oh, I don't know, something fell on me, and do some shopping. The weather is nice down here, so
roll another one.
Hey Tayo.
Even more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said don't mind, but what do you mean? I am the one who would dance on the floor. Then I am the one who would dance on the floor. She told me her name is Billie Jean as she crossed the scene. Then heavy hair turned me to ice, the dream to be the one who would dance on the floor. People always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking in girls' hearts.
Advice. Just remember to always think twice.
my baby danced to three, and she looked at me, then showed a photo. My baby cried, I would like mine. Let's go and dance on the floor in the runway. She looked at me, then showed a photo. Baby cried, I would like mine. Go and dance on the floor in the runway. She looked at me, then showed a photo. My baby cried, I would like mine. Let's go and dance on the floor in the runway.
Excited, one, to really just get dressed and look cute, and two, because I've never been to a wedding before, and I know it's about to be turnt because my family's turnt, you know, the vibes. Anyways, yeah, so yesterday, after dinner, I forgot to come back on the camera, but I had to do some homework, so yeah. So, just didn't do nothing. I just did some homework and, you know, went to sleep. That's about it. It's right here.
day. My brother right there. Look good, okay, period. And that's it, just period. So these are the vibes, you know, live in New York City, the family here, my family here, my cousin's family, you know, it's about to be a family fun affair, you know, your girl had to step out, period, because who would I be if I didn't step out? But yeah, so we just about to walk by, back to the car, come on, girl. About to walk back to the car and everything. The family looking short. Hurt's wedding.
Thank you. congratulations.
I know you, Tommy.
Welcome to the family. I hope this is like an old school wedding that lasts 20, 30 years.
Thank you.
Wait, 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 wait.
Get back on the wheel and the elevator is broke. We gotta go to 16. We are at 4.
Put the rice and then the potato salad.
Got a nice home cooked meal. We got some steak. We got some rice and beans. And then some potato salad.
Vegetarian omelet, nothing but veggies, Italian toast, and regular grits.
And then I just got some cheese grits, applewood smoked bacon, and some
pancakes. I'm on number 3 of mimosas.
They don't matter.
And she's on number 1.
I'm on number 2. This is number 2.
Okay, so she's on number 2. I'm on number 3. And we finna have a race.
Ready?
Set.
Go. Okay, well, I stand a chance. This is sizzling for me.
I'm finna bring, what's your name out? Freddie? You give me a number 4.
Thank you.